Bonsoir à tous. Dust and Elysian Tale. La dernière partie du jeu, normalement. Ah, on est dans la dernière zone. Il n'y a qu'une seule fin, donc je pense pas qu'on retournera.
Halt! Who goes? Oh, it's you! Apologies, Miss Rock. Please, enter.
Je pense pas du coup refaire du backtracking hein, pour ouvrir des coffres tout nuls.
We welcome your presence, then, Mithrarin. Preparations for war are nearly complete.
Well, I'm here now. Is there anything I can do to help?
We are spread rather thin. Our chief engineer, Sonjin, is having trouble with our camp's support systems. Go and speak with him when you can, and I'm sure he will explain further. There is also the matter of our scout, Kier. He has not checked in for many hours, but with our battle preparations, we have not been able to mobilize a proper search party. His patrol takes him east of our camp if you aim to find him.
Petit comme zone. Faut que je remonte en plus.
Ah, you've arrived just in time, Mithrarin. My name is Sonjin. I'm what you'd call a chief engineer, I suppose the term is.
The Elder mentioned you needed some help?
Yes, indeed. In the caverns below, we've set up machinery to provide the camp with power and water. Unfortunately, seismic activity has shut down both systems, so we need to get them running once more. I have been rather preoccupied handling the battle preparations, so if you could, I would appreciate it if you went down there to examine the generators.
Sure, Sonjin. I'll take a look.
Thank you. You'll need to restart the generator and water pump when you're down there. We'll require both systems to be running if we're going to stand a chance against General Gaius.
Les monstres ont pas l'air forts. Donc on devrait vraiment finir ce soir.
Did you hear something?
Où est l'objet Où est l'objet caché ici? Pas 15 000 endroits possibles. On va espérer qu'on loupe pas un plan pour une super belle armure. Oh, du platforming. Même en termes de dégâts. Ça par contre. Ah ok.
Well, there's the generator. Let's see if we can find a way to get it working again.
I sense no energy emanating from the device dust. Perhaps there is a way to return its spark?
Electricity!
Well done, Fidget. The camp should now be receiving power.
Honestly, Fidget, where would I be without you?
Probably still be wandering around in the mountains outside Aurora.
Wait, what?
What I meant to say was, don't worry about it.
Paris 10, hop. Je suis en veine ce soir.
Well, this is the water pump. Huh, no wonder it's stuck. These vines are growing all over it.
I don't want to risk damaging the pump trying to cut those vines. Maybe there's some way we can burn them off?
La quête de l'éclaireur.
Excellent work, Mithrarin. Now that the power and water systems are working again, we can hold our ground against Gaius's soldiers. You have saved many lives this day.
que c'est que ça? Faut 4 peluches comme ça. 6250. Jusqu'à 2 de régène. Intéressant. The Yellow Stone and some invisible dude. Don't like electricity.
I'm afraid I have bad news. We found Kier, but he was ambushed by Gaius' soldiers. He didn't stand a chance.
Then it has already begun. Dust, we are nearly out of time. Please, help Sonjin get our camp support systems working once again. Without them, we will stand little chance of mounting an effective defense.
It sounds like Sonjin was able to get the pumps and generators working again.
No doubt thanks to your help. With power and water flowing through our camp once again, we will be better equipped to handle our enemies in battle and properly tend to our wounded. Thank you, Dust. I believe we are as prepared as we possibly could be. With the enemy at our gates, we have no choice but to begin our assault. Our warriors are gathering at the edge of the camp, waiting for you to lead them. Take this yellow resonance gem, Dust. Use it to open the gate.
Thank you, Elder. For everything.
Whatever happens, Sen Mithrarin, know that I am honored to have stood before you. The Moonbloods will follow you unto death. Now go, and Dust. Good luck.
La pierre jaune. J'ai toujours un doute sur le dernier pouvoir. clairement un pouvoir. Il me faut 4 peaux de bête.
It seems my...
It honestly wasn't that much of a secret.
So, you were keeping watch on us this whole time?
In a manner of speaking, just making sure you were well supplied for the journey.
Well, we appreciate the help.
I am glad, my friend. Anything you need, you just let me know.
Yes! Fort.
Yoj.
Paf. 6 ou 250. 10. 208. Bad, bad, bad. Actually, 10, 10, 23, 16, 18, 18, 2. I don't have the money.
Your...
I think it's time.
Ah.
To sell the old stuff. I've already done the... Là. Non. J'aimerais acheter le deuxième.
Your trans.
Là. This one is powerful, but I lose 4 régénération. The power of fidget 4,000 and I am stuck. I can't do it because I didn't have this thing.
There, the warriors are gathering.
Ah, Mithrarin, superb timing. As you can see, our path out of the camp is blocked. Some manner of rock slide. Very unpredictable.
Yes, that happens sometimes when you build your village in a volcanic wasteland.
Anyway, we will need to clear this obstruction before we can exit the camp.
I'll see what I can do.
Don't give me the... the ring I buy at the shop, or better. That's fast. D'essayer. Oh zut. Lava, I don't care. Ok, so let's go backtracking to 100% all the map. Oui, oui, a friend. I don't know this guy. No, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. The damage of fidgets is absurd. Poor guys. Actually, no,
us begin our assault. We're right behind you, Sanmith Rauren.
Sorry for that, but I leave actually. I want all the secrets. So, where is the chest? That's interesting. I see it. I saw it. Aïe. Tous 2, 1, 2, 8, 18. Tous 2. I lose some attack power actually. But fidget earn. I didn't. It wasn't the last chest. We have everything. Actually, neuf, six, quatre, sept, neuf. With this, I am invulnerable, actually. Blue Crystal. Do some backtracking to finish all map completely. Hop là. Pidgeot is a god now. A new ring. It's bad. That's okay. Just in case. So. 100. Paf. Oui. Ah. Invincible. Je me dois de changer le titre. Non, je vais pas le changer. Je ne changerai pas le titre de la TV Twitch. It's a massacre. La monster. Si soigne les ennemis. Putain. C'est tranquille. Concentration. Qui That's so beautiful. Non. I am a god. Ah. Oh. Ah. Oh, again. Oh. I will go back in the mountain. They really need to do it actually. Oh, flute. Easy mode enable. it's okay. I sell the rings that make light, actually. Can I craft a new one? Oh, XP boost on this one. I don't care. This one. Oh, I am lucky. I am so lucky. Actually, bah. Okay. Okay. We don't need to save anymore. We are invulnerable. Hey! Where is... Ah, it's here. Okay, it was this key. Yes. I I don't have this. Ok. Plus 800 damage. The item at the end of the game is completely broken. To go down. For the... No, it was this. For this, I need 5, 10, 5, 10, 50. I forget the 10. Forget the 10. Ouais, c'est le cristal. So, a chest, a key. Where? Ah, here. Ah, this looks pretty interesting. So where is the... I am joking. So what is this? Globe rouge. Moi. Bah, handicapé. He's camping. I click. I click on the Paris. Oh, I can't even land now. I Ah, voilà. So red globe. Un globe dans un opaque. À quoi peut donner c'est une bonne question. We miss some side quest. Two objects and we are done with this place. Give quest, no quest, nothing, no quest. So maybe the blacksmith actually. There is no more quest here. So the red globe is probably for a side quest at the blacksmith. I don't remember any other PNG. I will check the main village. Oh. Mais... Mais... Ok. Zap. Ah, so much pleasure. Arena. Ah, that's calculated. That's horrible. Putain, désolé pour la politesse, mais putain. It's the one I wanted to craft, but I don't have the... So... Two more items. Paf. And down we go. Last item. Wrong path. Suffit. I don't need more defense. Actually, I don't need anything. So I upgrade the HP to have access. Ah. Armor Magical Power. Armor Attack. Hello Fred. We are invulnerable. So I have the last stone and the last power, so I backtrack to all the maps. To have all the chests. The cave is done. Where is the exit? Guys. Don, 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 not done, not done. The power to jump really high when you are in I think I will have to show you. I can jump higher when you have when there is wind from the bottom to the top. I can jump really high. Hein. I will probably have to use it here, actually. Nope. I don't know where am I going. Where I am going? A friend. I have this game, but I don't remember the name. How do I use l'apocalypse? Bastion. Bastion. Just a second. I think it's this. Bastion. Yes, it's Bastion. The guy we free from the... Why it's not 100%? That's a bug. Probably a bug. Let's get some revenge on zombies. A save. And now... I fear nothing! Ah, it hurts a little. But it's okay. So where is the chest here? I will have to try on the Minotaur in the mountain. Ah, yeah. Now if I jump, I go very high. Deleted. Hey. The main problem for the 1000 combo is your character go into the sky and you don't want that. plus. Top left. Ah, where? With the electricity, the 1000 combo, no quest. That's not impressive. Yes, I can do a little resume. We help the Moonblood to repair to prepare to the war against Gaius. And you don't miss a lot of more. Kill me. And you miss the fact that I found a necklace that did multiply by 2 my defense. Yes, OP necklace, OP ring, I need to craft this. It's OP too. I mean, my damage goes nearly by 2. Plus 100% damage. Yes, I remember this part. Aha! 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 Another friend. I have this game too. I have a lot of game of those guys. Actually, it's not possible. I will have to check. All of this just for one key. In this one, it does the fidget damage multiply by 3. So actually, if I remove them, hop, you see the line fidget, 500 to 4000. Level up. I think we have enough. The next level we will put in magic. I think the last boss will be a piece of cake. This poor guy, he's not ready. Draw. Actually, yes. This poor guy. Wait a minute. I need to craft this, and for this I need... Okay. That's no match. Ah. No more mana. Oh shit. I see a crit, but I didn't see the damage. Alors, the nearest exit. He goes to get one shot to you are a god. In quite 30 minutes, I think. Doesn't give a quest. Okay. That's strange because in the mountain I don't have everything too, and I don't have everything here. I will go to the blacksmith, maybe they give me a side quest.
Hi there, Matt.
I can't enter the house.
Ah, my favorite customer. What can I do for you?
So, let's talk.
Need anything else? Need anything else? Thanks.
Yep, exactly the same blacksmith. But for me, there is nothing left, so I can't go in this house. You know what? Let's go finish the game. Here everything is done too. And here it's the same. So let's go finish the game. I think we are powerful enough. And the last item I need to grind is on the monster we...
Ginger?
Jin?
We haven't fought yet.
I'll be fine. Just a lot to think about.
Listen.
Yes?
What was he
He was very...
I don't care, actually.
Yes, he had that effect on people.
Like the elders.
I'm sorry, Daz.
No.
You do have his eyes. His face.
I suppose.
Yes, Dust.
Then Brad.
I'd like to.
I'm sorry.
No, you're right.
I think he did too.
I'm glad we.
Oh!
Of course.
Oh, actually. Well, let's forget about that. I remember a thing in the mountain. There was a rock with a. How can I say that in English? Google Trad. Hourglass. Oh. There was a wall with an hourglass symbol on it. No, I think it's a secret because I find this in the cave and there is an hourglass symbol on it. Hey. I need to go back. I need to know. Wait. I have an idea. I need one object. I need to loot one crafting object. The question is... Who drops objects? Ok, they did damage. A lot of damage. Ok, I am not invulnerable. You know what? Death. I need more defense. Where I can see my crafts component? I need to loot one of these. Before going back. So the flying where it is. Still no items. Ah. shit, I don't have the... Oh, I have one of this. Okay, that's perfect. Hello. I just need the... Ah, insupportable. The same ring. Level up. I have them. Let's go check the hourglass thing. Oh no, the level up! The level up killed me!
Transect.
So, don't remember where it is exactly. Shouldn't have gone here actually. I think it's pretty far from here.
Your transaction.
Thank you.
Three and 40. That's a lot of grinding. Haha. Ok, they can't kill me here. Fuck, caca, caca. Oups. Actually, I don't care. I can run on Spike. Not the good area actually. I remember it's on the on a wall on the left. Ah, here. Seriously? I can't click. No. Maybe it's after the last boss. Aïe. I will go back to the first village. Maybe someone have a hint for this.
Thank you, Dust.
It's not the mayor.
I have the best.
The armor. Okay. Ah, yeah, the quest.
Dust, I owe you so much. I can't believe what Sarahi has been through. Without your help, well, I just don't want to think about it.
Is she going to be all right?
Yeah, I'm taking care of her. She's still pretty shaken. She lost a lot of friends. Hey, I know this might sound a little weird, but could I get your autograph?
Wait, what?
Well, it's just, after everything you've done for us, for this village, for everyone, really, I'd really like something to remember a true hero by.
I honestly don't feel like too much of a hero.
Oh, come on. Don't be such a downer. Hey, I'll sign it too. Every hero needs a sidekick.
Yes, usually for comic relief.
Hey!
Oh, darn it. I don't have any paper on me. Could you grab some from the shop? Here's some money. I'd go get it myself, but I'm a sort of blacklisted. How was I supposed to know those displays would fall over so easily?
Don't worry, I'll go get your paper for you.
Mais... Mais don't care!
I have the best.
I have 80 paper.
Mosca, this feels a bit strange, but here we go. What do you want your autograph to say?
How about, to Mosca, my greatest fan?
All right, there you go.
Your friend could sign it too.
Aha! There you go!
What is that? A paw print?
What? That's how we sign our names. See, it says right there. Fidget.
Well, great. This is great. You two are just... Just swell. Good luck out there, and thanks again for saving Sarahi. I'll never forget it.
Ah, nos quests. No more quests. So let's go finish the game. Oh damn. That's a lot of...
Rorin, do you need anything else?
I see all sorts of lamps here, but no fire.
It is here.
Settle in, Dad.
We sent up.
Well, obvious.
Unfortunate, for the longest, when General.
What kinds of
arrows made of light?
And we're supposed.
I did not.
Nobody.
I did.
Yeah, and you were wrong.
Thank you, Elder.
Yeah.
It's time to end the game. Two? Only two? I am at 10 on 40. Where I am. Okay, we are all stupid. Thank you. I still can't craft this. Oh, we are still at 10. Oh, I need 10 more.
Mithrarin. Please, dust is fine. Well, Dust, we got this teleporter up and running just a few moments ago. If you have any business elsewhere, now is the time to do it. Once the charge begins, there's no turning back.
I understand. Thank you, my friend.
I go back by foot just before the teleporter. Damn it. Switch to fire. There is a chest.
Mithrar, we can't go on any further. Those enemy cannons are far too powerful. You'll need to find a way around their flanks so you can destroy them.
I have still 10 objects. Hey, wait a minute.
I am.
Do you sell the. No.
Your trans.
Thank
you. He don't sell the armor and the. I don't know what it is actually. There is a... I have so much key. No. Yes. Ouch. I need some loot. I need a faster mana regen. I don't remember what is this? Nope. I need to wait for this one. Oh, miss. What? No! Ah! You mean the same game as Outlast or the same game as Dust? I didn't say any name for the 2D game. I have a lot of 2D games. That's probably why I didn't say any name. actually I can I can do the one we show in this game. Hi. We need 8 more items. Oh, a level up. I hope they will put another teleportation. Peppers. Can you move from there? Thank you. Still no more loot. That's really rare actually, the blazon of the guard. Same. I didn't even imagine without the ring and the necklace. Eight. Boom. No, I need 20 more. I think the boss will be dead before that. It's the end of the road.
Wait! Wait! Just a moment. Lower your weapons. I said lower your weapons!
You have much to answer for, General.
And what of you, my friend? A year ago I heard stories of your death. at the hands of a child, no less. Now here you stand, not only alive, but leading the very creatures we've been charged to destroy.
You've been charged to destroy, not me.
What happened to you, Cassius?
Cassius?
Do you not remember your own name? What have those damned moonbloods done to you?
What did you call me?
Cassius! That's who you are!
Don't listen to him! You're Jin now! Remember that!
I...
You're remembering now, aren't you? Together, nothing stood in our way. We shaped this world together, and together, we can finish what we started.
You ordered the deaths of countless people, countless Moonbloods, Moonblood sympathizers, anyone that stood in your way!
Yes, and you carried them out. Lower your blade, old friend. First, we destroy these Moonbloods once and for all. Then I can help rid you of these fantasies that have spoiled your mind.
Just listen to me.
Cassius was my name.
That doesn't matter.
It's all that matters. All those people I killed, Fidgets. How could I possibly redeem myself in a mere few days?
You cannot, Dust. This was never about redeeming Cassius. But then, you are not Cassius.
But I share his form, his very soul.
That doesn't matter!
Why do you keep saying that?
Because you're not just Cassius! Jin didn't kill those people! Jin saved Aurora and Mudpot Village! Jin stopped Fuse, saved Lady Tethys, and now he's the only thing standing against General Gaius! Cassius would destroy the Moonbloods, but Jin, he would protect them.
No, Fidget. You're wrong. Jin didn't do any of those things.
Then you finally come to your senses.
Jin is dead, as is Cassius. Their souls now live within me, constantly reliving that fateful day. Forever in battle, forever at odds. But as long as I live, I still have a choice.
Then what are you?
I am justice incarnate, brought to this world by forces beyond your comprehension. A cleansing storm to sweep across the land and purge it of your foul presence. I am Dust, and your campaign ends here now. Throw down your weapons and surrender, or you will face an enemy unlike any this world has ever seen.
Cassius, please, don't do this. You know you cannot win.
Let's end this.
Wait a minute. Okay, he's already half HP. I just need mana. Actually, he's stupid. Oh, that's... Why he jump? When I jump, oh, he's dead. That's ridiculous! Ah, there is a part 2.
You cannot win, Cassius. You never could beat me.
Stop calling me Cassius!
There was a time when you stood by my side. We were allies once.
Not anymore, General. I'm not your ally, and I'm not your friend. Now raise your blade or drop it.
You never could scare me either, Cassius. Very well. To the death!
Ah, now there is spell. Get it! Jet?
Jet?
Double gagigagu, j'aurais jamais eu le temps de manger un truc.
Don't you remember anything, Cassius? Why would you draw your blade against your fellow soldiers? Why would you draw your blade against me?
You're destroying this world, Gaius. You and your soldiers cannot be allowed to continue your campaign.
This world belongs to the strong, Cassius. It belongs to us. Don't you remember your duty? Don't you remember your friends?
I remember everything. And it changes nothing!
Ah. My healing items Come back. Oop. Bah, he jump in the lava. He's bug. He's bugged. We'll end on this. Ah no, he rests. Really? Everything could have gone wrong just after that. I miss the fact to kill him. And I had to use all my healing items to go out of the lava. Imagine if I died.
Dust? Dust?
Fidget, not enough, fetch it. When the life threat calls. Fidget. Thank you.
Goodbye, Dust.
Through the actions of our Sen Mithrarin Dust, the Moonblood race is finally free. We will never forget his sacrifice or the deeds that saved our fairy world. We shall always remember what happened here. Dust's sacrifice will allow the Moonblood race to rise again, to rebuild our glorious civilization and live peacefully among the races of this world. Though it may appear that Dust has fallen here today, a force of good is not so easily extinguished. Sen Mithrarin was born of Dust, a current to the winds of change, a harbinger of storms yet to come.
Dust!
Un happy ending. So I have to check who does this game and who does the games that we, you know, we there was some of our friends in Cage. I need to check if the game is from the same company or not. Just cut the music. So during the credits, Xbox Game Studio, Humble Hearts. Oop, goodbye. Xbox Game Studio, Humble Hearts. Bastion. Super Giant Games. Super Meat Boy. Team Meat. So for the moment, and the last one, I don't remember the name. It's The Dishwasher Vampire Smile, and it's not. It was the last guy we save. Ska Studio. This one is a 2D game, beat them all. There is no platforming, just violence. I don't remember if Bastion is 2D or not. Something went wrong. Interesting. No, it's a view from above. We can do them after Outlast 2 actually. Except Super Meat Boy. I never finished the game. It's not for me. But I at least we can try. I can try again. Actually, I think I can show you because it's 500 MO. And it's only platforming. I work tomorrow, but it's home office, so
Super Meat Boy!
Let's do I will just do one or two levels. We can run, we can jump, we can wall jump. And we need to help our girlfriend. So for the moment it's easy. We can sprint. Let's do the first world actually, because it's simple, it's the first one. Life. Oh, that's some hard bonus stage. Oh, I forget the bonus. Oh, we don't care. I hesitate. So, let's continue the normal. People that come on my stream will not understand why it's not dust, actually. And I will have to put a timestamp on YouTube. Ah shit. Those block break and I don't have Spelunky. It was one of the game we had a reference in Dust and Elysian Tale. To stop because I use the sprint for this jump and after that I need to stop actually. It's all floaty. New character. Actually, we can't do that in the game. So this character can fly if I maintain the jump button. deux caractères, so we can switch. And use it, but let's keep Super Meat Boy. The first world is easy. Ah. More level and I go to sleep. Ah, falafel. Yes, I never finish the game actually. Don't speak about platinum the game, I speak about just finish the game. So we unlock the boss, but let's do the map. You see, it starts to... And the bandage, if I want to unlock some character, it's at the bottom. Fuck. And more you die, more you want to go fast. So you die more. Die, so I don't have the bandage. Let's forget about the thing at the bottom. The light world with the saw and the jump everywhere. The horrible air control. again, there is no double jump. Okay. Now the boss. Bird. Ok, that's probably not the road. That's true, I can rush. I use only the... I see the sword jump. I wait too long on this. Every time the last block disappears. And I need it. Like that, same here. pour Squirrels. Vous êtes pour Squirrels. So Fred, I go to sleep. Have a nice day and see you tomorrow for some Outlast 2. Bye.